I'm looking for Ray Finkel. And a clean pair of shorts.